Okay, check your foot chart.
It's got an old bucket. Yeah, acetone is good.
It's off. Maybe. So there's no pressure going to pump and stop pumping and pull the trigger. What we need to do here is check the amount of catalyst coming out and make sure the stuff is free flowing. That's what we do. Turn the pump off.
Container
buckets,
yeah.
Pull the trigger,
some dirt or
acetone. Pump manual.
Let's pressure.
See, we've got cats.
Okay, that's it.
We're fine with the cats.
Yeah.
Pressure very slowly, not too quickly. Ramage already set in position on the bottom of the piece. So we're good to go.
So what we do, attach.
I know we've got the casters coming through. First of all, the test.
Warning place now is colder because we had it in the truck.
Is the pressure
on the run? And also the English descriptions are the way. Sorry. Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Add whatever beads you like.
So when you can have it, the device here as well, they use taller beads too.
Yeah, so you build
the thing. I'm going to add the goodness of this.
Never get that, the old Santigas off with him. Gonna wrap the old mat up as well, innit?
Coming to deal with this. You can do it
first. Yeah, reduce the pressure a bit.
A bigger machine. But it's also controlled. It's got an alarm system on it. A strong counter.
Right.
So you can set, you know, a boat, the pressure like it's used.